plan we've got is one job, and our plan A is not working to go to plan B. Plan B is not working to go to plan C. It's as simple as that. I've got a squad of players, a very talented squad of players. I can't play them all. As I said, I only made one change, Phil. I never made any changes from the team that played the last game. One guy's got malaria, another guy got injured. But that same thing seems to have I don't think there's any difference. As I said, the team is set up to defend as well as they did. And they did defend well. I can't compliment them for that. It's just a time wasting. I'm not playing the opposition, I'm playing the referee. They've got eight guys on the team, because these guys are getting denied 90 minutes of football. Because there's so much time wasted, and if they don't get that, they don't package. It's got a goal, change the whole complex of the game here in Kenya. Change the level, more readily to open up. And they said, to be fair to them, they didn't have a go and get back at us a few times. They said, more than complaints.
The question that I would like to show is that defensively, I think I'm comfortable with my boys and also on the transition part. We had a lot of opportunities to move to this one. I think I'm more than my opponent. So, in this situation, I'll be watching on my own. But overall, the performance of the boys is very bad. This is our home game. I think we played away. We started to drop our ground. We got more to our